It's actually not that fast.
No, it's like mine too. It's not fast. It's those top two buggy guys were all over me, speed wise and stuff. I could just turn. Oh,
watch on low and four, low and four. Track clear. Craig with a 515. Riley with a 537. Ooh, 5-0s for Craig and Riley. 5-3s for Jason and Billy. 502 Craig. 503 Riley. 525 for Craig. Riley, you just broke out.
What are you doing?
504 Craig. 517 for Billy.
Let's go, Jason. I can't go any faster.
507 Riley. Craig is on his own lap. The rest of them are all on the same lap. Riley, your fastest legal lap was a 5.032. Craig got it down to a 5.029, zero breakouts so far. Billy, your fastest one a 5.119, and Jason with a 5.141. Jason, my car's too slow, Martha.
Don't talk to him, he can't do more than one thing.
Oh, okay.
Keep racing.
No, Jason, don't kill him.
Everybody's done. Good run.
Not in a legend car.
Alright, so overall qualifying, I shook it up a little bit. Mike and Gavin bumped Billy down to 6. Race 3, ASA late model, Riley, Mike, and Billy. ASA cars up next.